Come. I have found a good place to observe. We must just climb up here. Now, this way. Fortune smiles to us. It seems no one is here today. I would call this a beautiful view of the city, if...
If?
If there was anything to admire.
Hate Night City that much.
Perhaps I am simply homesick, as you say. Now, you must look for vulnerabilities, weaknesses, while I try to think of a diversion. Arasaka cannot discover our intentions. A bit of sabotage is just what we need to divert their attention. You will have the best view on the left. I will try here. This old scope should be good for something. Shall we begin?
Oh, can you run and grab us a pizza?
Take out the food? No, just no. If I had time and ingredients, I would prepare some onigiri with cod or with grilled salmon. No, even better, with umeboshi clams. Arasaka-sama's favorite appetizer. Simple, tasty, and filling. I found him chewing once, pride on his face. It was a protein bar.
Saburo Arasaka with a protein bar? Get out of here.
Like a true soldier. Okay, enough. Or we'll both grow hungry.
Let's do this. Antenna. Security hub's liable to be in that building.
Perfect for sabotage.
Transformer by the wall. See it?
We should use it to step up.
Footbridge, but it's guarded. Eyes in the comm system. It's a lot of guards.
I could use comms for a diversion. This is not bad.
Pipes. See them?
We could use them to get inside.
I think I've seen everything.
We have what we came for.
So, we going in?
Is this what you said before entering Kompeki Plaza? I wish to be certain we have not overlooked anything. We should wait and observe. If nothing out of the ordinary happens, then yes, we go in.
Sounds sensible. Better get comfy.
B.
What?
No sudden movements. Do you see it? That cat?
Fine-looking feline. Thought they'd all disappeared from the city.
It is the first animal I see in Night City, except cockroaches, of course.
First it was birds, then dogs. Cats actually put up a fight longest.
Perhaps it is a bacchanico.
A bacchanico? What's that?
It is a cat spirit. It brings misfortune, can restore the dead back to life.
Believe in ghosts?
The relic lets you talk to the dead, does it not? I believe we are past belief. My grandmother knew many, many stories about kitsune, kappa, bakeneko too.
Where'd you grow up anyway?
I am from the slums of Chiba 11. Once when I was desperate to leave there, bad memories washed away by time. I long only for the simple days of childhood.
What was it like growing up in Chiba 11?
I remember the chemical stench of the canal, where we boys washed our shirts. Corporate transporters sometimes passed through our slum, Arasaka selecting children, but only the clean ones.
Transporters, you say?
Armored and armed. Chiba 11 has the most murders in all Japan. It probably still has.
What did they need kids for?
To be corporate soldiers. When they chose me, I felt I had won the lottery. In the army, I was given everything I lacked before: discipline, regular meals, and when I proved I was gifted, an education.
So how's a corpo rookie go from cleaning latrines to being Saburo Arasaka's bodyguard?
The highest grades at the academy, serves in the special forces, and Arasaka-san has a matched eye for talent.
You're not saying Saburo fell for you at first sight?
To make the right decisions with imperfect knowledge, that is how you become the world's most powerful man. 100 candidates standing at attention, and Arasaka-sama looked into each of our souls and chose the one who would serve him best.
And all you had to do in return was kill Saburo's enemies.
I sense that you judge me, and yet you have no right to. Unlike you and your friend Mr. Wells, I was not arrogant. I did not take the easy path.
Saying you got no dirt on your hands?
There are no clean hands, but it is important how they become dirty.
So spill, how'd you sully yours?
Arasaka gave me what no one else could. Values I could honor, live for. This was most important. You dirty your hands for money. I, in the name of principles.
Wasn't judging you.
Untrue. You opposed the corporations, their order, their world, in a mindless way. Yet you offer no worthy alternative.
Take a look around. It's here. Your corporate world in its glorious splendor.
You show me filthy streets as if no other world exists, as if nothing else is possible. What of the millions who work for Arasaka and receive stability, safety?
Chiba 11 slum rats? They're there, scraping scraps out of scop tins. Corpse decided that too.
We cannot fix everything at once.
You already forget what happened at Tom's Diner? People hate Corpse more than anything. Can't blame him either. Got some regrets, but clapping from Arasaka ain't one of them.
Sometimes I wish to become a nomad, to leave this world, forget everything.
Nomads aren't lone wolves with egos. Whether they're blood or not, family comes first.
Yes, but we need not quibble over details. Do you know what I think?
What's that?
That day in Compeki, we both have lost someone important. And we are not at peace with this, so we seek conflict, argue eagerly.
Finally starting to make some sense.
It is the duty of the living to atone for the dead. Hanako-sama shall aid us in our mission.
Or she'll make sure we die for good.
The Bakaneko got sick of us, looks like.
It will find its own way. As will we. I think it is time to do something,
Oh, fuck! Get worse!
You do not look so bad. I'll be in touch. The diversionary action, that is mine to do. Thank you.
What? Did I drop them?
You are truly bad.
Here. vigilant. Come out! Hands where I can see them! He's a terrorist! Stay vigilant!
Must be eradicated!
Careful, he's in here somewhere.
Clock.
Medic, I'm hit!
On sight!
Yes, I heard! You are to be quiet!
Things didn't go exactly as planned.
I will try to disrupt
you. Neutralize the threat!
You run to the front!
Had it right. Got an access point to the security systems.
Excellent. I am also making progress.
Thank you.
just float. They are controlled from inside. That tech, it could be an ordinary terminal.
Gotcha. How's things at your end?
He's coming for me.
Good. I'll reach the control room and make a terrible mess. Very well. I am ready. When you finish, I'll make the system sink.
Show yourself.
Flanking formation!
I'll cut him off!
It's only a matter of time.
I know you're in here. I can feel it.
Keep shooting! Jesus Christ!
Target nearby.
Okay. Float's ours to do with as we please. You can fly to Tokyo if you want.
Haha, I just may do that. Good work. Now, it is my turn. Can you see? Terrible chaos. Even the roof is slowly. V, the roof! That is your wheel! There are buildings around. Smaller ones. Use them to come down.
Worked.
Excellent work, B.
Okay, what now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't in enough already.
Thank you. If I may, could I ask what's up? To inquire of your general well-being and satisfaction using the services of the Delamain Network.
You know how it is. I've had my ups and downs.
I see that your health has worsened recently. May I recommend seeking out professional medical assistance?
This professional medical assistance, you suggest, can't help me.
I understand. So I recommend taking further action.
That bad, huh? I appreciate the advice, though. I'll do my best to hang on and take further action.
Wonderful to hear. Have a pleasant journey.